PEGI 3.
So we have Erica Pierce here, and she is she's a Zin member, but she's also a competition winner.
So I said, I just want to submit a video so they at least just know who I am. And literally, I heard you won, and that's all I heard. I don't want to get emotional. But it's really cool. I got my wish, so dreams do come true. So now I'm here. When I got here at the Henson studio, I immediately got into my suit. They took a few pictures, completely 360 around your body, capturing your outfits. Body scans are really strange. It's kind of like the machine at the airport when it goes around your body, but it goes in front of you and you hold your arms out and it just captures your entire body. Facial scan was really cool. It makes you look like a statue of a Greek goddess. Captures everything around your face, your features and everything. Your facial expressions, and I hope they get me really accurately. They put all the markers on the suit. Everything's Velcro, so I'm sticking to everything. Marked up my shoes, and I had a chance to practice.
One of the hardest things for our instructors as they're dancing the mocap is that they have to do a completely flawless performance. So when you're dancing in that hot suit, it can get really tricky. But we know she can do it, so we're ready to go.
Let's do this! Came out on the floor and did it a couple of times, got my cue together when to start, and it started immediately. Didn't have a lot of time, but I knocked it out pretty quick. Becoming a video game character is kind of surreal. It's just really exciting to be able to reach so many people. I mean, the games are going to be sold all over the world. To have a little image, like a little baby Eric on your TV screen, is just really cool. So I'm so excited about that. I'm glad to be a part of it. My philosophy as a Zumba instructor is just to make sure that everybody in the room is having fun. You make sure people see that it is fun, and they want to just get up and feel inspired to get up and dance too. The collaboration between Zumba and video games is brilliant. And the fact that you can now use your body as your controller is just really, really cool, and it gives people an opportunity to be able to work out at home. From what I can see so far, the routines are pretty hot.
Let's go.
It's fun, it's a party. Everyone's encouraging. No one's focused on you as far as if you can or can't do certain moves. It's just about having fun and having a good time. So just try it. You have to get this game. It is gonna be so much fun. I'm excited about everything. The visuals, all the colors, all the outfits, the songs are gonna be hot. Choreography is gonna be hot. You have to get the video game. You're gonna be mad if you don't.
It's Zumba Fitness, baby.
Connect for Xbox 360.